Hello, members. Just reaching out to give you a little bit of a weekly update on some things that have been happening here at the Chamber and with our businesses. So just got off a call with Senator Tina Smith, U.S. Senator Tina Smith, as well as the director of the SBA, Brian McDonald, and the deed commissioner, the Minnesota Department of Economic and Employment and Economic Development Commissioner Steve Grove. And I just want to give a couple updates on some of the things that they touched on. So first and foremost, they're hearing from many of you regarding the challenges in funding and financing and getting aid out to your businesses. We know that this is the number one issue for our small businesses. They have ensured us that there is some success. Some of the PPP, the Payroll Protection Program funds, are starting to flow through local SBA financing banks. And so some of you that have applied for those should start to get some of that. There's already been quite a bit. About $7.6 billion has already been distributed to Minnesota. But if you're one of those that is on the side that has not received the funds, one of the things we are hearing from our members is we're seeing frustrations escalate, and we understand and are really empathizing with you as to how we can be of greater assistance. So that would lead to my call to action for all of you. It is absolutely critical that we hear your stories. We need to know your individual situations. We need to know what you're dealing with. I would encourage you to please send emails to our team, go on our website and contact us. You can send them directly to me, Shannon@twinwest.com, so that we can be great advocates for you in the midst of all of this crisis. The final piece that I'll tell you is that we have a very dynamic program coming up on Friday. This Friday, we will have an insider's look into the state of health currently, where we'll have leadership from Abbott Hospital and the University of Minnesota give us perspectives. So if you are interested in joining us for our Issues and Insights breakfast that will start at 7:45 this Friday the 17th, go to our website, twinwest.com, and you can register for that event. We would love to have you join us, and we know that it will be a full Zoom call of 100. We are limited to 100 people. So register early if you can join us. More than anything, we're here to serve you and work and walk alongside you, so reach out to us with anything you might need. Thank you so much. Have a great week, and we'll touch base with you again next week.